I think the art is our life, our part of life. I think I believe that we can really live. Without art, we cannot live it. We cannot live. We have to combine our lives, daily life, with our art. Because without art, we cannot make it nothing. It's just like a piece of wood without anything behind. So the development of the art, yes, I started with the abstractions, and suddenly I said that I have to put surrealism and realism together. So I used a lot of hard colors or strong colors, and suddenly I'm trying to find something between the reality and surrealism. It's very hard sometimes.
Also Surrealismus und Realismus. Wir haben diese zwei Begriffe versucht zu vereinen in Form von Texten, die ganz viel Empirie beinhaltet haben. Das heißt, Empirie, Erfahrungen aus der Vergangenheit des Künstlers, deswegen Delta Dates, das waren 11 zusammenhängende Geschichten mit dem Künstler. Was wir daraus gemacht haben, ist eigentlich nichts Großartiges, das, was Menschen machen, wenn sie über Geschichten schreiben. Wir haben Geschichten reaktiviert. Wir haben versucht, unsere Gedanken zu fusionieren. Das heißt, nochmal, mein Surrealismus, meine Idee, wie werde ich abstrakt in dem Text, und sein Realismus, wie vereinige ich meine Geschichten, die ich erlebt habe. Ganz einfach.
Yeah, I think creativity is a combination, as you said before, the creativity. And I think we will not stop, but we are believing that we, as people, we go forward to that, and we make another levels of the creativity. We have to change a little bit mind, and this, I think, is the way of to see the world and to make a difference. I think it's, today it was not so, as she said, not so specific, but it was a combination. And we have to combine all the kind of arts together. I think in the future, this is the only way to make it some more and bigger efforts.